Today, born again. You know, waking up to new knowledge is painful sometimes. It means that we have to be open to new ideas, even when they contradict beliefs we've held for a long time. It means that there's a breaking down of some of our key principles that we based much of how we thought things worked on. New knowledge creates a vacuum because in its wake, everything is affected. It changes you because much of you has been changed because of it. This is what it means to die and be born again. And you do this several times in your life if you're following the right path. How can you make a new garden without first tilling the soil and removing the rocks? Receiving and accepting new knowledge is a lot like that. Go ahead and set your intentions now. Much love.